right, everybody. So we're out at the last model here at Desert Edge. This is going to be the Liberty, and I would say that between this and the Everest, these are my two favorite models. Liking this one a lot because it also has the next-gen suite. As you can see, it is a three-car configuration. It's going to be a five-bed, four-bath, 3,348 square feet. So we'll head inside and take a look at this one as we finish up our tour here of Desert Edge. So this is the Liberty model, and also one of my favorites, having the next gen suite, which is great. Went with a different tone on the cabinets, which I like. Dining area, right off the living room, four bar stools off of the island there. And as I've mentioned in some of my other videos, the nice thing with this community is that the shaker cabinets you see, the countertops, and the stainless steel appliances, they are all standard with Lennar. So you're not going to have to run to the design center and add another 40, 50,000. So a couple things with this one. A lot of the models that we've been touring does have the walk-in. So with this one here, the configuration's a little bit different. You're gonna have a standard closet, but you'll notice one of the things I haven't pointed out is the door finishes that they have. Also really nice design touches, as you see with Lennar. Again, the walk-in shower configuration. And this one does have a door access leading to the backyard, as well as a separate entrance from the house, which is great. And just like how they have here, you know, having a digital lock configuration is great. Provide somebody the code. And if you have guests, somebody stopping by and you don't happen to be home, you're still working, they have access to the next gen suite, and you can close off the main living area to the house. They have the door taken off right here, but that's where that door would be there. And with this model versus the Everest, you're actually gonna get a stackable washer and dryer. That's a really nice feature also. Living area on this one is gonna be a little bit smaller, but there's pros and cons to each, I feel. So powder room, as we make our way upstairs to the other four bedrooms. Size loft area. Now with this model, you're actually gonna have two balconies. So this is gonna be the first one overlooking the front side of the house, right off of the loft. bedroom two. And as I mentioned, you know, depending on how important a walk-in closet is to you, this particular model doesn't have it. They do extend pretty far back there, but the trade-off for having some of the other things that this model has that you don't see in the Everest. Double sinks. Bedroom three. Be saying it is a little bit dark. It's not the lighting on the phone, I swear. They do have the option there for an additional light fixture, and sometimes with the design styles that they choose, some of the lights, and in this case they're putting Edison bulbs, don't necessarily produce that much lighting. So this bedroom, as you can see, has its own private bathroom, the shower tub combo. Has the walk-in closet. So this one would be for your favorite son or daughter, whoever gets the best grades. I know for my boys, it would keep them competitive. So I like, again, with this configuration, you have all the bedrooms on one side. Nice size loft upstairs. Got laundry room with additional storage. And primary. So, and just like the other model that we were in, you know, simple touches, adding an accent wall. In this case, they went with kind of a light green to complement some of the design styles that they have in here is really great. And there's gonna be balcony number two off of the primary. So walk-in closet. One of the things I'd have to just confirm, but with this area over here, I don't see why it wouldn't be an option if you wanted to continue that rail, just to kind of open up the space a little bit more. Obviously something that would need to be configured when doing the build out, but could open up the upstairs a little bit more. Folks, this is the Liberty model. 5-bedroom, 4-bath, 3,815 square feet. As always, if you have any questions about this community or anything else you may have seen online, reach out to me anytime. Always happy to connect, answer any questions you might have, or schedule any showings. All right, everyone. Take care.